can use it as a fan.
There you go.
I got some stickers too. They're of a different race car that I raced. Here's two. There you are. Hot laps didn't go very good. I didn't turn. It's like this going up the track. We're changing some things. It'll fix it. Starting pole in the 4G race. Wow, I'm sweaty. All right, heat race recap. Well, started pulling the heat race. The car was really tight in the beginning. Again, we loosened it up a ton, but we're gonna loosen it up a little bit more because the track's staying pretty fast. I got ran over by some guy. It knocked the T-bar out of it. missing the timing. The car got really hot too, so all sorts of problems, but we're getting them sorted out. This is real nice. Oh my god, this is in the way though. What I need, the light. Tire demon, get you one girl. Okay, next screw.
How's it going?
Really good.
Thank you.
All right, we finished fifth in the feature. It went okay. We got the whole left side of the decking torn out. Nobody knows what give and take is in sport mods, so there's just there was a lot of guys driving like maniacs tonight, and it sucks because there's a lot of torn up cars. But we made it out in one piece, kind of, and finished fifth. So overall, an okay night. We'll be back Saturday, get the car fixed up. Make sure you're signed up to be an organ donor. You can sign up at driventosavelives.org. It only takes 30 seconds. Thank you for watching. Like,